Assalamualaikum everyone, hope you all doing well. Today's video is also about minimalist art but in another way. That is, I'm using watercolor sketchbook instead of the normal one. And also the colors I'm using are not regular one. They are called natural pigments which are obtained from rocks. But before showing you them, precautions first, because they are so much pigmented and intense that they cannot be easily get off from anything else. They are found in clear rock form and then are crushed into smaller stones and then beaten into fine powdered form. These colors were used in ancient times for painting. Another interesting thing about these colors is that some of them give different colors instead of their color you see when you put them into water. So the color now you are watching is a nice pretty green, but it is actually a purple. I hope you guys like the video, then make sure to like, comment, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.